Let us discuss about dielectrics. About dielectrics, we can simply state that these are media which do not contain any free electrons. That means we can say these are insulating medium which are of two types. There are two ways in which we can classify all dielectrics or all insulating mediums. Number one is non-polar and number two is polar. I'll just give you a basic idea about non-polar and polar dielectrics, and later we'll discuss in detail about the effect on dielectrics when these are placed in electric fields. Non-polar dielectrics are those in which atoms are not having any dipole moment, but on applying external electric field, these transform into dipoles. About deformation of an atom by an electric field, I have already explained in the previous topics. Here we can directly state if there is just an atom, we can say in an atom there are electrons which are in electron cloud in the surrounding of a nucleus, and the electron cloud is spherical in shape. So here we can say the net dipole moment of this atom is zero because the positive and negative center coincides. But when an external electric field is applied, on applying an external electric field onto the system, we can say the positive charge will experience a force and outward in the direction of electric field, and the electrons will experience a force in the direction opposite to electric field. So in this situation, the electron cloud gets distorted in this manner, and we can say positive and negative centers are slightly displaced, or you can say this atom is transformed into a dipole. But without electric field, without external electric field, the total dipole moment of the medium is always zero. Such medium are called non-polar dielectrics. If we talk about polar dielectrics, then we can say medium in which molecules have some dipole moment due to ionic bonds or polar covalent bonds are called polar dielectrics. Like if we talk about a sodium chloride atom in which we know that due to ionic bonding the chlorine is the negative center of the molecule and sodium is the positive center of molecule, and itself this is a dipole. But as no free electrons are there in the sodium chloride solid, it can be treated as a dielectric insulator. But when an electric field is applied, these positive and negative ions or positive and negative poles of the molecules will experience a stretching force. Like say if there is a sodium chloride molecule with a positive and negative pole and an electric field is applied on the dipole, the positive pole will experience a force in the direction of field, negative pole will experience a force opposite to the direction of field. And due to these two equal and opposite forces, a couple is developed and the dipole has a tendency to rotate and align itself in the direction of electric field. This is the behavior of a polar dielectric. And in case of non-polar dielectric, earlier there were no dipoles. On application of electric field, dipoles are developed which are already aligned in the direction of electric field.